AGBtv, this is Matt. I'm out here in Lancaster, Pennsylvania at the UBN, United Bully Nation Takeover Day. If you can see, they're setting up, the tents are here, and there's some bulls registering right now. Follow me and let's check out some bulls.
My name is Rodney Ramsey from Concrete Jungle Kennel 717, located in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. We just a small local kennel, you know, coming up in the game. I got my mail right here in Missouri, produced by this good brother right here, Michael Richardson, over at Good Money Bullies. He's a Mac Miller son off a Bolo daughter. Yeah, man, you know, we just trying to make an impact in the game, you know, come up, just taking it one day at a time as a young kennel, you know, young breeder as well. Sky's the limit. So I appreciate you, bro.
I'm out here with Quiet Storm Bully, AGBtv. Tell us about that boy Yoko.
Boy Yoko, man, off of 908 Carbon, QSV Russia. The boy turning out marvelous, man. I can't wait to get him out more, show him out. He about to be ready to put in some work. Can't wait, show him that he gonna produce, man. And that's it, put that work out.
Find me at Quiet Storm Bullies.
I'm out in New York, Bronx. Hit me up on Hector Okendo, QSB. If you wanna hear anything about the boy Yoko, holla.
You know how we do it. At a UBN show. Never been to a UBN show, but it looked like it's about to get cracking over here. I ain't bring no dogs with me because I was like 30-something minutes away, and they was like, there's a dog show. I said, for real? They said, UBN. I said, I'm going to go check it out. Go support, you know what I'm saying? You got to support the Bully fam, you know what I'm saying? What?
Yeah, you already know. Northside Bullies, King Ezekiel, 6 months. Raised Edge, Michael and Apaco. Pure. Black tribe. Got something going good for him.
My name's Jay. I'm with This Face Kennels, New Jersey. This Face Kennels, we based in California. That's King Remy. He's 16 months. He's a Low Jack Remy Martin grandson, so he's heavy Remy line up front, everything. The black one, that's Medusa. She's a Dax granddaughter and a Miyagi granddaughter. She has a little twist of edge in there too to clean all that up. Basically, she just turned a year, and the boy's 16 months, man. And we definitely, man, we out here trying to show them, man, it ain't just a West Coast thing, man. Definitely East Coast got them.
AGBtv, this is Matt. I'm out here with Drew from Bully Worldwide, and we just talking about the togetherness that's needed in our bully community too.
What's good, everybody? We out here in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. I'm Drew from Bully Worldwide, www.bullyworldwide.com. You can find me on Instagram, Bully Worldwide. We out here just really talking about how it's time for everybody to work together. It's so many different aspects in this community. A lot of people don't like exotics, a lot of people don't like Excel's, pockets, etc. All the nonsense. It's time to come together. And you know, that's what we're out here. We're talking about how right now we were just talking about heat strokes and dogs. How like we had to work together to help people. Just now somebody dog overheated and took everybody together to put them together to save the dog. And you know, we just gotta work together. Let me introduce my baby. Can I get a blue line? Here you go.
Oh, you got it.
This is Blue Line Hello Brooklyn. She's off of Blue Line Maximili. And Blue Line Brandy. She is a Blue Line Smokey great granddaughter, and she's a Blue Line RP Thriller granddaughter. She is white and brindle, 8 weeks old. She be 9 weeks tomorrow. So by the time y'all see this, she probably be 9 weeks. And hey man, we just out here to support the community. Y'all make sure y'all follow Man Made Kennels, manmadekennels.com. Second to none bullies. Hey, we out, Bully Worldwide.
Thank you.
We know what dog this is. Muscled up Koval at the UBN show. Look at that bad boy right there. The king of the XLs right now at the East Coast. I don't care what nobody says. Look at this animal right here. Look at this. Don't you feel like you're on some legendary post right now? Look at this. baby. It is one right baby. Here. This dog makes you feel like you on back in Spartan times, bro. Yo, think so? Look at him. Muscled up camp right here.
Yeah, I came from Cali, man. Yeah, I came from California. I went to school in California. I joined a kennel called This Face Kennel. My CEO is Hugo Sanchez. He taught me about all the bully game, man. So when I first started out, I started off with the old school blood. But I see like a lot of the exotic blood is really popping out. Like I like what Hazeline doing. So I hopped on a Lil Mayo. And I got a direct Lil Mayo's son, man. He in China right now. So I had to get my boy. Lil Mayo was sold for like over 100K. So I mean, I had to get a son direct from him. But I got a couple blood, man. We got a chapter in New Jersey, Thin Space Kennels in Jersey. We got one in Philly, and the main one is in California. So we just trying to take over, man, little by little. My boy over there, my partner, he got a boy, King Remy. He gonna be a champion at ABKC soon. So I mean, this is his first UBN show. I mean, so we just trying to make a name, man. Thin Space Kennels taking over though.
We represent for the bully world. So big shout out to AGBtv for making that happen. And we're about to do some, the first thing we're gonna start off with, guys, to get this show popping is we're gonna have the puppy class. It's gonna be a fun show. So the first thing we're gonna do is a puppy class, and it's gonna be a fun show. So if you got a puppy and you wanna have some fun, bring your dog to the ring. But first, let me let Antonio make some words real quick.
To thank everybody, I wanna thank two people specifically right now, two camps out here in PA for making this happen. One camp is second to none, and one camp is Not My Bully.
I'm not gonna lie, man, they do a lot for this community. There's a lot of locals out here right now that are first timers, or they've been a couple times to a show, and most likely they came to a show that was hosted by these guys right here in Lancaster, PA. So thank you guys.
Thank you. So I wanna start off, and I want everybody to give a clap out for second to none for their support and everything that they do for us. Can you give them?
Second to none bullies, guys. Give a round of applause for second to none bullies and everything they do for the community. Thank you, guys.
The second one I wanted to give to Not My Bullies, Gronk and his crew.
Whoa, whoa! Big shout out to you guys.
Now let's let the fun begin. We're gonna start off with the fun show. Can I get everybody out in that ring right now? The fun show is free, so you can bring all your bulls out.
This is El Mocoso, a.k.a. Ken Booger. Got him from Richard Rodriguez down in San Antonio, Texas. Of course, we want Hungry Kennels.
This is Sean from 100 Kennels. You was looking at our boy Fatty Wop. He's off of Mo Chocolate and Fiona. Fiona's a Blue Demon daughter. He's only 14 months old.
He's a beast, man. What can you say? Look at him.
He ain't even done yet. His head's gonna be crazy. And he's straight for an exotic, he's proper.
AGBtv, this is Matt out here at the UBN Takeover. I'm out with Mike Richardson, with his boy Mr. Rich, shutting things down out here in Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
Yo, yo, what's going on, man? My name is Mike Rich. My boy, Mr. Rich. You know, we are a small kennel out of the Poconos, Pennsylvania. We're just enjoying the show, man. You know what I'm saying? Letting people see what we're doing around here. That's it. It's all love in the bully world.
It's a 7-month-year-old pup, Boss Hog. Newest member of the Adopt Mom Kids. It's gonna be a little monster.
Hey. 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 Hey.
How you doing, man? This is legend right here, 5-month-old exotic Miyagi bloodline mixed with Dex. We got Rummy, Mr. Marks. You know, we got guys, Mark Kennel, that's my kennel, professional boxer, you know, mixing up the box game with the dog game, you know.
Hey. 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 Hey.
AGBtv. Who do you got here today?
Got Nico from One and Only Bullies. Bear son. 9 months old.
Hey. 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 Hey.
Hey. We're here at the UBN United Bully Nation takeover here in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. I'm with Antonio Santiago right now, who started this registry.
Yes.
2014.
Yes.
Tony, tell me about the UB.
The UBN.
UBN and the show today.
I want to. I started the UBN as I'm seeing a lot of issues in the bully community right now that we're facing. That a lot of people are not addressing these issues. And you may ask yourself, what are these issues? Have you ever felt that some of these people, you know what I mean, as messed up as it may sound, you know, got these shows, you know what I mean, undercover, you know what I mean? A lot of people, certain people are winning certain things based on people that are buying dogs from the same individuals. Not only that, I started a documentation with pictures. I'm tired of a lot of people with this, how we call that again, paper hanging. So now I'm doing documentation with pictures on it so nobody could try to paper hang. I'm sick and tired of individuals paying $2,000 to $3,000 of their hard-working money, and you get a piece of paper. And guess what? That paper, you don't know how to guarantee if that dog really came from that litter. You know what I'm saying? So I started thinking about all the situations that us as American bully breeders and bully enthusiasts are dealing with. You know what I mean? So I started this. And on top of that, you know what I mean? What better to have an exotic class to actually compete rather than just stack off by itself? You know what I mean? There's a lot of things that we're doing. We're changing out the bully community, and we're just bringing out the family back out together. and love for the dogs. And I hope I answer everybody's question. If not, you guys will see me around. And I'll be there anytime to answer any question, guys.
Tony, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Well, I appreciate you, man.
Great show,
AGBtv is where it's at. If you ain't booking AGBtv, you ain't doing nothing in life. All right, guys, UBN.